The patent-pending design of the 90-degree impact wrench provides a high-torque, more ergonomic way to fasten in the field. Let's look at the typical methods used when fastening in the field. The traditional lineman ratcheting wrench is slim and easy to reach around a utility pole. The constant ratcheting motion, however, causes a lot of wear and tear on the wrist and shoulder. An alternative is the standard impact wrench with the nut runner attached. This method gives you the torque and speed over the lineman wrench, but is much more difficult to comfortably reach around the pole because it's heavy and awkwardly weighted. The patent-pending 90-degree impact wrench combines these two styles into one ergonomic high-torque tool that allows you to reach around the pole easier for better access with less fatigue. This tool delivers up to 300 foot-pounds of torque for high-performance fastening. The bolt-through design can fit up to a 3/4 bolt. The impact function is particularly useful for driving and removing fasteners in wood, metal, and concrete. The tool features a 1 1/8 inch by 1 inch square drive and comes with a socket with 13/16 and 3/4 sizes. Remove the socket to alternate between sizes quickly. The variable speed trigger provides more control. Engineered and designed by Klein Tools in the USA, this tool is made of high quality materials for added durability and efficiency with less noise. Extra ribbing keeps the electronics in place and provides added structural integrity if the tool is ever dropped. Water resistant for the job site. The tool comes with a D-ring for hanging and storage. A convenient work light provides light when needed. There's a lockout switch for safety. Like the rest of Klein's battery-operated tools, this one runs on a 20-volt lithium-ion DeWalt battery. Available as a bare tool with the socket, or as a kit that includes two batteries, a charger, and a carrying case. The high-torque, 90-degree angle impact wrench with bolt-through design is a better, more ergonomic way to fasten in the field with less fatigue. Engineered and designed by Klein Tools in the USA and powered by DeWalt. Klein Tools, for the professional tradesperson since 1857.